At Positive Tomorrows, the first thing we do is remove barriers to education. So if a child shows up and they need shoes, they get shoes. When winter term comes around and they need a coat, they get a coat at our school.
Sugarcoat it. It's gonna be not dangerous, but scary. But after you get through it, you can become something great.